baby crying tonight. Like, I would love to hear that every night. And now we may never, ever be able to get pregnant again. These are rights and freedoms that we have for generations, and they just got ripped away.